From WMBF News, here is Vice President and General Manager Ted Fortenberry with today's Consider This commentary.
Do you know what NISA is? Senator Yancey McGill is the chairman of the executive board of the organization and recently shared an editorial with media across the state. Since most of the counties involved in the Northeastern Strategic Alliance are part of the WMBF viewing area, I thought you might find the senator's comments interesting. So, consider this from Senator McGill. NISA, founded nearly 10 years ago, is helping people in the area get back to work through a variety of means. Chesterfield, Darlington, Dillon, Florence, Georgetown, Horry, Marlboro, Marion, and Williamsburg counties all fall under the umbrella of the NISA region. NISA was formed so those counties, instead of competing for industry, would work together to create a unified business environment throughout the region. NISA takes the advantages each county has to offer, whether it's workforce, transportation, land, or just a can-do attitude, and blends them into a more appetizing proposition for expanding and new businesses. NISA markets the assets of the region both nationally and internationally. Well, Senator McGill, NISA makes sense and NISA works. More importantly, it helps to create jobs so the people of Northeast South Carolina can work as well.
This opinion is one of many. If you would like to share yours, go to WMBFnews.com. Click on Local, then Consider This. Or write to us at 918 Frontage Road East, Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, 29577.